Ravi Swayambhu from class 5th D, and today I'm going to recite a poem called My High Tech World. Technology is everywhere, be it far or near, from travel to studies, entertainment to best buddies. When we talk, when we hear, technology is everywhere. Papa told me when he was a kid, there was no internet, and that means no YouTube, no Baijus, Fire TV or Alexa to bed. In their time, there was just one TV channel, and that was also not 24/7. I wonder, life was so different then. Times were distinct and so were the men. I haven't seen an alarm clock. I have my Alexa round the clock. Facebook, Twitter, Wi-Fi, charger are the words that are trending. No longer friends, connections are now extending. Gone are the days when people used to book trunk calls, call it FaceTime, Duo or WhatsApp. I only believe in video calls. Technology is the face of our new world, a world with no outline. Not just school, even my dance and music classes are online. Making life easier is the complete technology sphere. With technology, we can make tools that makes us swag and looks cool. Technology is our friend, but it can also harm us badly. I use gadgets day and night, but I pledge to use them wisely. Thank you.